with a good sharp blade and some moderate pressure. You just stay right along inside the grooves. And as long as you keep the nose or the tip down, it'll never jump the bead rower or the seams into the next one.